This is wonderful that you're here. Just wonderful. So clap for yourselves.
Right now, 13,300 kilometers away from this place is another place called Soweto in South Africa. And in Soweto, there's another group of kids there who are very excited. You're going to see lots of excitement on this stage tonight. And we are so glad that you have taken the time to come out and support us.
All right, here we go, Cambridge. Our first contestants are Jane Parasol and Sarah Walsh. Sorry.
You wanna know more, more, more about me? I'm the girl who's kicking the coke machine. I'm the one that's honking at you, 'cause I laughed late again.
Thank you. Sure, what that means. So, how do you feel right now?
I'm thinking too much.
That was, and that's good. You're away from your country, but you're in a place where people really care about you.
Yeah, they do. They really care.
And you, it was really cool because I know Michael. When you know he brought the Suita Kids band here, it was really mind-boggling for us. And so now, the Foxes kind of said, "Hey, why don't you stay and let's just see whether or not we can get you into this school." And now you're there.
Yeah, it's just something that always it just happened.
It just happens.
Yeah, so everything was just coming on.
Sometimes that's
magic.
The best way when things just happen.
Yeah.
It's when you try to force them, sometimes you try really, really, really hard, and it's too hard, and you turn around, and it happens.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. I mean, these students at GCI really, really love you a lot. And the teachers?
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting, isn't it? Because, you know, you touch our heart, and we touch yours. It's a nice exchange.
Yeah. 50-50.
It is 50-50. Yeah. Well, this is really fun. We're going to have some fun tonight. And just good luck with everything you do.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.